Now that I'm 18, I realize there is so much to live for. People telling me that you need to stop eating. People saying, guys, we're not gonna like you if you're not skinny. And that kind of gets like installed in your head, like, wait. I'm not gonna be loved. I'm not gonna have what everyone else has because I'm overweight. I don't know, but I used to be on the scale a lot, hoping that it would change in a day, but that's just unrealistic because it doesn't. Like a heavy kid growing up, and then when I was in seventh grade, I got to my highest. I was like 253 pounds, and I think that's when I lost myself. I still remember things. It doesn't hurt me now, but like I remember, I was just walking, and this kid was like, "You need to go and slim fast," or I was called a bus. I was called a cow. And then, I don't know, it builds up and it's just like, I don't want to be called those things anymore. Like, I want to be called beautiful. I had the thoughts taking my life away, but I never did it. And I think I had the guts to. I didn't have the guts to do it. But I'd always ask myself, I'm like, would people really miss me if I was gone?
Mm-hmm.
That's still as bad as even cutting yourself, having those thoughts.
Mm-hmm.
Like I would pray to God and just ask him, like, I'm really sick and tired of being sick and tired. I'm just tired of everything. And like, I would just ask him, like, please, I just need someone to hold me and tell me that everything's gonna be better. And I didn't have that. So. It's been a long road, but everything's been worth it. Losing the 40 pounds was gym, exercising. You know, I used to eat for like two people, so that wasn't good. Started eating smaller portions. Honestly, I have a lot of stretch marks that reminds me. But then I also try to make it more optimistic of how far I've come. So it's kind of like my battle wounds. I live by Maya Angelou's quote, pursue the things you love doing and do them so well that people can't take their eyes off of you. All tangible rewards will come as a result. And I take that with me because when you love something and you show that through your own craft, people will see that. You know, and I try to do that with my singing and my acting and my modeling and whatever I do, because when you believe in yourself and you don't hesitate with what you're doing, people will see that. It's amazing how you can change when you allow yourself to do so. And I am nothing like what I was a few years ago. I am better, I am stronger, I am wiser.